This is Mr. Your old pal Grover.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, are we going to have so much fun
today? I'm going to talk
to
you about
a letter.
And
da-da-da-da-da-da. This here is the letter.
See?
This is the letter.
Oh, what the
G.
And what the cute little G is.
Hello, little G.
A whole bunch of good words start with the letter G.
Begins a whole bunch of nice words.
Let's see.
Grover. One word that G begins.
Grover, that's a word.
And that starts with the letter Grover.
See?
That's it. Yeah, Grover starts with letter G. See, there's a G right there. Now, another
Grover,
word,
see,
that starts with
see,
letter G.
There's a G.
And it begins the word Grover.
Good.
Yeah, see? Now, another nice word that begins with G is the word good.
Yeah,
there's a G there, see? See, G is the beginning of the word good.
Oh, that's a fun word, too.
Now, here's a really important word. You listening?
Yeah, okay, here we go.
The word
there's a G
is
right there, and there's a G.
Grow.
And this G right here begins
the word good. Now, another really important word. Now, listen to this. Another important word is the word grow.
Yeah.
The word grow starts with the letter G.
Right.
Okay, now,
there.
See the G there?
Now,
I tell you why grow is so very, very important.
It is important because
now, the G is what
starts the word.
You. Yes, oh, believe it or not, that is true.
Now, grow is
you
important
are growing.
Because
and I am growing,
happening to
and
you.
Everybody else is growing. The bunny rabbits are growing.
You grow
and
bigger,
all the little butterflies,
bigger.
When they fly in the air, they are growing too.
And all the little bunny rabbits grow.
And the little horses,
cows,
and horses,
pigs are growing pigs.
Yeah.
And all the little animals
are growing.
This G is growing so big that I think I will use another G word.